We are at the Portland Sports Complex for the 6th annual Vacationland RV and Camping Show. And you know, the RV and camping industry has taken a big hit in the last couple of years, but they say it's picking back up again here. In fact, the nice weather and the mild winter we've had has helped increase RV sales, and even some campsites are picking up some reservations as well. So if you want to head out and get ready for the camping season this summer, head out here to the Portland Sports Complex. The event is from 10 to 5 in Portland. Cam Tran, News 8.